Hi guys, today I'm going to show you what this trick is all about, and I'm going to reveal what's the secret. So first let's see the trick. See the big dice? Cool. Awesome. Abracadabra. Gilly 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 gilly. So basically the big dice turn into a small one. Cool, right? Well, it's time to reveal the secret. Well, it's nothing. Just that there are three things. There is one this, other big dice and a small dice and yeah. So this thing has a structure like this. So basically when you there is a hole here, so it comes on top of this, so nobody gets to know that there is a small dice inside. And this covers the big dice. So it's like a magic trick. First you show the big dice. Then when you say abracadabra and all of that, do it. Do your magic tantra. And then you have to be careful. See, look at these three layers here. Look. 1, 2, and 3. So you have to take it like that. So basically when you're taking it off, you're taking this too. Therefore only the small dice remains. So yeah, that was the big dice to small dice to big dice magic trick. Bye, see you in the next video. Till then.